What's up, Mr. Domo Lobby subscribers? Today, Today, Domo is going to be showing you his mod menu he's been working on for the last past week, nigga. It's called the Pestilence mod menu. Hell yeah. That's gonna be awesome as fuck. Alright, nigga, I said it. Now you gotta give me my damn donut. Grandma won't let me have no donuts. That bitch don't, she don't cut for no, fat shit. So you better give me my damn donut, nigga, for shit. I ain't even playing. How about my girlfriend? Indian motherfucker. Her name is, I don't remember exactly. It's like Shakamala Hakalaham. She got a dot on her head. Nigga, motherfucking crazy, you know what I'm saying? She got a dot on her head and everything. It looked like that nigga about to be sniped, you know what I'm saying? Her dad, that nigga crazy too. You know what he says to me? He's like, "Hey, Tiber, you gonna be with my girl, so you gotta treat that lady with respect." I'm like, "Nigga, ladies don't need respect. They belong in the kitchen." Even though she only 9 years old, it's all good though. What? Oh, she said, "Hey, Tiber, how you doing?" That's all she say to me. Like, she don't say nothing, except for sometimes she'll, like, look at me, and she'll, like, start praising Ganesh, like, like, I'm like, "Nigga, what the fuck you saying?" She was like, "Oh, man, shit crazy."
All along I knew I was doing the wrong thing.